When I cry at a movie, I'm really crying by myself. Only sad that lady's dying, 'cause I'm thinking by myself. When a friend tells me their cousin got a bad disease, my first question is, what were the symptoms? 'Cause now I'm worried about me. Then I spend the next 2 weeks convinced I have that exact thing, 'cause my leg feels oddly heavy. Pretty sure that's how it begins. Balling on a plane, watching a sports biopic, I'm thinking about myself. Staring in the eyes of a zoo tiger, I'm thinking about myself. Crying harder than anyone at a funeral for a great uncle I barely knew. It's because I'm thinking about me. Will I die on a toilet too? See, I got a lot of feelings, but the access point is me. I'm probably sad for you, 'cause I'm mostly thinking about me. Me.